What is going on, everybody? I've watched a bunch of people turn bowling balls on their lathe, and they always turn out super cool. So I asked a couple buddies, and one of them had one laying around. So I'm gonna chop this in half and see if we can't get it in the lathe and make a really cool looking bowl. So I just went and put this on the buffer because I don't have anything to buff it on the lathe really. And I think this thing is actually gonna turn out pretty sweet. It's, this stuff is way harder to work with than I thought it was gonna be. The big YouTube guys that do this make it look way, way too easy. So we'll put some wax on there, I think, and flip her over and see if we can hollow out the inside. Ooh, that picks up dust easy. Finally got a carbide.
Thank you.
All right, let's go get this thing in the buffer and see what it looks like. I think I'm only gonna buff this rim because I don't have anything that I can really get inside this bowl with, and this is fairly decent. It's sanded down to 800 grit and it looks nice and shiny. So we'll get it buffed and see what it looks like. All right, there it is. This was an absolute nightmare. The guys that do this a lot, insane. This is such hard material inside. It was worth it, I think. A very, very cool looking bowl. There is some really neat gold brown into black. So it actually turned out fairly nice. I am really pleased with it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any tips, leave them in the comments. I could really use them, I think. If you enjoyed it, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down, I guess. Thanks for watching, guys.